Oh, bitch.
You didn't know that?
Nah, man.
It's your life.
All right, bro. We finna do an unboxing, man. It's your life. We got some goodies. Uh-huh. Can y'all see that? I don't know. Downtown. Downtown's finest cannabis.
Right.
All right. Mm-hmm. Oh, and we got food. I don't know if you want to do mukbang or whatever that fuck is called.
Blue Raspberry.
L.A. Cafe. What?
They came with some shit called a night owl. I ain't never seen this shit before.
Y'all, I can't open the bag, bro. Hold up.
Yes, I need it.
Okay. That's 3.5.
3.5? An eighth is 3.5. No. Wait.
We got 3.5 of Max 7. We also got cannabis infused juice. I love juice. Love juice. Allie got mango.
Of course.
I got strawberry.
Oh, this bitch, that's 110 milligrams.
We also got some edible jalapeno chips. I like chips. I ain't got no pen. This is all we started with for today. Like, we just needed to, you know, do a little something so we can get, you know, a little something so we can go out tonight.
Mm-hmm. It's day one.
That is.
Night one.
Period.
Yeah.
I love you, Bisa. So, watch her struggling.
Bitch, open. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm still trying. You see? Bitch can't get
it. But your nails cute as fuck.
Thank you, though.
But you cute sometimes as fuck.
A little orange, ooh, for the summer. A little heavy neon. You see? Oh.
Got
the mm. Alright, so I got mango. Girl.
Alright, so she got mango.
I sent it over.
It's called that.
Thank you. Are we going to wait, shake it? Did you shake it?
No.
Alright, come on, my phone.
Alright.
Okay. Oh, this shit tastes like syrup. Like syrup. Like straight cotton.
So,
what
you
thought
about it? We doing this on Snap, so it's gonna look like it's in pieces. So, my bad. We just doing some shit. But you said you think it tastes like syrup? I don't know. I feel like it's. They wanted it to be thick, but it's not thick, but it's like.
It tastes like
maybe with ice.
A runny cough syrup.
But not like a bad cough syrup. Like the flavor good. Right. The flavor is really good.
But you get the flavor late.
You get something else at the beginning.
Right.
And then it's like, I still got that aftertaste of the beginning, but it's like that middle taste. Like, that sounds crazy. But that middle taste, like, is.
It's like you get water.
Mmm.
Then you get the. And then
it's like, it's I don't know, it's supposed to be blended like.
Alright. So yeah, it's three layers of this hoe.
That shit ratchet as fuck. This bitch gonna be in. Fuck it.
Editing. We're gonna do transitions. Oh.
He's like eight though.
This is food too. Bitch, we done did the worst thing. Drink. Drink consume faster than food. And I smoked 2 months.
Act up, snatched up. Okay, so we regularly recording. We're just doing the shit how it's supposed to be now.
Which location should we put?
I don't know, but okay, so we did the drink. Okay, so here's the chips. Here's your chips. And we'll put all the details in the description box.
The description?
I hate her, bro. I fucking get a chip, bitch. Get a chip.
Why are you about to fall? Hold on. All this ass.
All right.
Okay.
Toast.
No, bitch. Fuck it.
Okay.
You swallowed that up.
I got it out here.
Damn. Sweat ass sausage chip. Ew. I ain't got no mouth.
Oh, bitch,
that tastes too regular. Mm-mm. That shit tastes regular. Don't eat them. You're gonna be fucked up. This is Amber. This is it. Amber. That's what happened with the Cheetos. Give me one more too. That bitch is good. That bitch is too good. That's how you get fucked up. And we gotta go at least downstairs. Don't get that. No. This bitch about to be bad. We got it. Who are we? Exactly. Your role models. You're watching. Amber, stop. Don't eat all. Damn. You're gonna be. Eat your food. Let's do a review at LA Bar.
Okay.
Giving her content. Giving her minutes. Giving her seconds. Damn, these bitches is good. Dang.
Is you?
Yeah. Ooh, it's still warm. Come on. They care about you. Let me drink some water. Let's look at my story for the day. The whole thing. Why isn't
it? I just got a turkey sandwich.
Oh, my 3 o'clock in the morning run to Walmart. Last minute, bitches. I need to go take that off my Facebook. Project reported by the DEA.
What? Okay.
A liquid has been detected. What? This is my phone. Fuck!
She dropped her phone at apple cider vinegar.
Oh my God.
Trying to do a clay mask.
Listen. I'm trying to have clear skin this summer. I'm not trying to have all this shit on my face. In Texas, it's hot. That's how y'all hoes have acne. Be natural.
And fuck who you are. I bet you too.
Avocado.
You don't like it? And what'd you get it on there for? Did you rat the menu?
Listen, it's too much. And then it's like the big chunk. Oh. And it's turning brown, the color. Oh, God.
Oh, and y'all, the juice recommend that you only drink half of it.
Shit. Oh, God. It's too much.
It says drink half, which is 8 fluid ounces, and wait 1 hour before consuming more. Stay safe. Smoke responsibly.
Too late for that fucking shit.
Ugh. You know how they, you remember at the church in the vending machine, they had them bacon and cheddar potato skins?
Ew, that's what them taste like?
Yes, but without the bacon and cheddar flavor.
Hey, what we're doing right now is on YouTube is technically called a mukbang.
I know that.
So, are you going to title this mukbang?
Taste it.
What is this? But it just don't look. If I couldn't see it, I would be okay.
The fries are good and they're cold.
Mm-hmm.
I said something.
I can't see it. It's a little dry when I took the shit off of it.
You got extra mayo, bro.
Oh, this is not like... I'm sorry, it's not my face. To me, 3 hours to open this and shit, like a bar. Sometimes you just gotta use your mouth.
Are you trying to roll it in?
No, I'm talking about I couldn't open it with my hand. Just like I couldn't open the pack of bars.
These fries bomb.
That's a good combination.
Can't have any mac and cheese.
Oh, I can't eat this. You gotta use the bathroom.
Yo, big step. Are you telling everybody how to go to the bathroom? Fuck.
Because you keep bouncing back and forth. And
I was dancing, man. The fries was good. It made me happy. Which is it is good.
Why you got so defensive if I asked you to ask me? I just wanted to know who that be. Why would you give me brown avocado? Who visually wants?
Well, they miss Allison don't like her food.
Venturing out. I should have just got a fucking burger. Like, I stared at it for 50 hours.
I went basic, though. Last time we were here, last summer, I got the lobster grilled cheese, and it was good. You remember what you got? I know we had them cheese. I know we had them cheese fries. I remember bringing that back.
Yeah.
But that was like, we went like multiple times, though.
And I really think I majority of the time had breakfast.
That's true. That's true.
I ain't breakfast all day. Damn, it's just one half of this out. Fuck, I ain't even trying. Oh gosh, wipe this shit off. My sandwich is naked now. I'm gonna keep some fries on here.
She's why? Trying to jazz it up.
Give it some moisture. I ain't say that.
Man, I'm over here eating. Man, so the nail shop, you see my pinky, that shit look like it's cut off or some shit compared to my other fingers. This nail shop in Dallas, they did so good with my toes and leafy toes too. And they came to my nails and they used like this really thin acrylic or something, and it just started breaking all my nails and it ripped off my skin and my fingernail on my pinky. So I couldn't even get it redone. And literally, it's only been 2 weeks, like, really, since I had this set. And, like, 4 nails been broke in 2 weeks. And I don't do nothing. like.
I understand, but just don't go there no more.
And watch my thumb. I got fixed at your nail shop. Gonna outlast all the rest of the fingers.
I hope so.
I'm just, no, when we get back, I'm just gonna go get this. I'm just getting something completely new and go somewhere else.
With toes.
Bye, bye, bye.
Oh, what is this?
You ever didn't want to bite your sandwich because it was like an awkward bite that you knew was going to be messy?
Yeah, don't show it to me.
No, I'm not going to do that. But I'm just saying, like, I would rather just pick the stuff off.
Oh, you're a quitter. Why wouldn't you just eat the awkward bite? It would have been good. Because now that's just meat and no lettuce.
It's so good. You want a little fry?
Hydrate.
Don't drink no more of the juice.
It looks good too. It looks so good.
Like it's real juice, but mm-hmm. It's not real juice.
But I barely drunk. I gotta catch up. I get to at least take another capsule. And you know my body just not have liquid and food with. But you know. Oh, it's getting warmer.
It don't taste good warm. Mm-hmm.
Who that after on the back of your taste bud? Okay, did you imagine 10 years ago? What was 10 years ago? 17.
Oh, age, yeah.
Yeah. 17. What were we doing at the age of 17? I really don't be remembering what I was doing at certain ages.
Well, we were in high school. So, same year.
Yeah.
Or in the junior and then senior. Beginning of senior year.
It's June. So, we just graduated.
Mm-mm. I turned 18 before I graduated.
Oh.
When we graduated in May.
So we were going into our senior year. So what are we doing this summer?
I have no idea.
Summer going into junior year. I can't remember.
I don't remember too.
I can't remember. So we can't really
I don't really remember what I did senior year.
Well, I remember what I did this
time. What you said?
I was discovering oh God, it just looks like my mother. I saw it in the camera. Hey Patricia girl, you must be talking about me.
Well, I'm really full and I only got one bite left.
I'm done.
But she always only eat like 5 bites, so.
I really fucked this shit up. I took all this shit off.
You got a whole half left. That's a half of your first half. I ate my whole half. And fries. But that's it for now. Y'all look. See, this will probably put this separate than the other blog, but whatever. Yeah, I know.
This is your channel.
Bye.